Boxing star. Jesse Vargas. Jesse, what do you think of the weigh-ins? 160, 160.
These guys are ready, man. I mean, it's very, very clear that these guys are not underestimating each other. They know what's at stake. They know who's in front of them come Saturday night, and they prepared at their best. They respect each other enough to know that they have to be at their very best.
You've been at these big moments. What's it like to be on a stage with thousands of fans in attendance and the pressure? And what goes through a fighter's mind between now and fight night? What did they do?
I believe both fighters are just focused and just ready to fight. Of course, anxious. Right now, eating. They just weighed in, and I'm sure they're both hungry. They weighed in dead on, 160 pounds. So that shows that they possibly did not suffer. They barely made the weight, basically, so that says a lot. You know what I mean? They had to be under a strict diet these last couple of days. First thing on their mind was food. Secondly is getting back into the ring tomorrow night, displaying a wonderful performance for their fans, because Triple G wants to gain and win over the fans that Canelo has. Canelo wants to prove to his fans that he is who everyone says he will be, which is the future of boxing, but we will see.
Who's the Jesse Vargas half of this fight?
It's a close fight. It's hard to call. After seeing both fighters, I'm going to give you a slight advantage to Canelo, because I see his demeanor, the confidence that he carries says a lot. His physical attributes look quite, very well put and close to excellent. So I give him a slight edge by a percent or two.
Okay, how much were your shoes, Jesse? Because they look like they're very expensive.
Nah, man, they're the Michael Jackson shoes, man. Nah, man. You know what? I don't recall the number, but you know,
not
I
had cheap.
To. I couldn't spend too much money that week once I bought these shoes.
Tell all the fans where to follow you and what's next for you.
Well, first of all, thank you for the support, and follow me on my social media websites, Instagram, jessie_vargas, Jesse with the IE, and on Twitter, jessie_vargas_boxing.
Stay tuned. Maybe knocking out Jeff Horton soon. VisitReport.com, holistic back reporting.